What is Delft known for? Delft was a trade center in the 16th and 17th centuries and was famous for its tin-glazed earthenware, or delftware, but was superseded in trade by Rotterdam in the 18th century. Principal manufacturers are now ceramics, spirits, oils, penicillin, yeast, and machinery. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.